My name is Andrew Light. I'm a senior fellow at the Center for American Progress in Washington, D.C., where I also direct our work on international climate change policy. I'm here in Brussels to meet with members of the EC and the EU to talk about what's going on in the United States with respect to climate change policy and what do we anticipate could happen at the next UN climate summit in Cancun in December.